Hi, I'm Shaun Skinner, President of Isuzu Commercial Truck of America and Isuzu Commercial Truck of Canada. Thanks for joining us here at Work Truck Week 2023. We just unveiled our next generation cab, but also the Isuzu Electric N-Series for the first time to anybody. And it was jointly done at the same time that we did it through Isuzu Motors Limited in Japan. First time we've had a coordinated launch of a vehicle like this. It's important for many reasons. Number one, we're showing off our next generation cab that next year will be available not only in the EV products that you see here, but also with our N-Series diesel. It's really also important too because not only are we focusing on the EV, this next generation cab will be available in diesel, gas, and electric. So this will allow our customers to choose whatever model best fits their needs. The EV itself is going to be an NRR, which means it will come in at 19,500 pounds gross vehicle weight rating. It is a true commercial work truck for those that will require it. And we know that there are going to be those that are going to need the electric vehicle as we move forward because of changing regulations. Also with a lot of our customers working towards carbon neutrality goals, and there being a lot more activity as far as some of the subsidies that are available in the market. So we know that while the EV segment is going to start out gradually, it's one that we're proud to be part of and offering a zero emission vehicle to both the United States and Canada starting early next year. So that will be a big piece of it, but we also know that customers require gas and diesel propulsion also, and so the wonderful part is the N-Series will have three separate ways that you can go depending on what is best for your needs. So we're very excited about what the medium-duty market has to offer in the future. Great growth and final mile, mid-mile, e-commerce, those things, plus what we see happening in other areas just with the natural growth is working out quite well. So thank you for tuning in. As I said, we're really excited about the future, and this product is really going to help us grow our business and your business too.